Are you kidding me?
Welcome to the Bivouac. My name's Josh, and welcome to the long-awaited episode 3 of my 2004 KTM 950 Adventure S rebuild. So you're probably wondering what took so long for episode 3 to be released. Well, I had footage shot for episode 3 and episode 4, and I had two hard drives fail on me, so I end up losing all of my footage. It definitely stinks. I was at a crossroads whether to continue with the channel, providing updates, or just rebuild the bike without videoing anymore, but I decided to push through. So where we're at right now, I got all my parts in from the dealer, cleaned all the parts on the bike that were completely filthy. That took about 7 days worth of work. And was not fun at all, but everything is pristine clean, looks brand new. Looking at the engine here, I did a ton of work on the engine as well. The engine's all buttoned up and ready to get back in the frame now. As for the air intake and the exhaust system, I ordered a triple clamp moto air intake, which I got, and I ordered an exhaust system 2-to-1 with headers from overseas, and I'm still waiting on that to come here. Without further ado, let's go see what was done and where we're at with the project right now. So the LC8 engine. This baby's pretty much brand new at this point. First thing that I did was I got it all disassembled and all degreased. I did timing chains, rails, tensioners. I did a valve adjustment, did new spark plugs with coils. I did a water pump with the water pump seal and bearings. I Loctited the bolts under here. I have an Oberon clutch slave going in. I put a 0.3 millimeter jet in here. New sprocket, 17 tooth, all new coolant and oil lines with thermostat, all new water and oil pressure sensors, new radiator cap, disassembled the radiator, cooling fan, oil tank, cleaned all that up, new oil screen, new oil filters. I did a trigger wheel sensor and a gear position sensor. And yeah, that's where we're at with this engine. It's ready to go back in the frame, and I can't wait to fire this bad boy up. So you saw the work that I did to the engine, and you saw some close-ups of some parts that I ordered and all the parts that I cleaned, including this frame. Everything's pretty much spotless. I could probably eat off this frame right now and be okay. With that said, the next things that I want to do are getting the wiring harness back into this frame, bolting the engine back up. In terms of things that I still need to do, I need to rebuild the front and rear brake calipers with new pistons and seals, rebuild and jet the carburetor for the new air filter and exhaust, lace and mount tires on the new wheels, install new bearings in the head, and really just installing all the new parts. It's like a big puzzle, and it's gonna take some time to get everything back together, but I'm really looking forward to it, and hopefully it shouldn't be too much longer. So hopefully I don't have any more technological issues and I can continue to bring you footage. I appreciate you tuning in, and I hope that you're enjoying this thus far. Please don't hesitate to ask any questions and follow along, share. I would really appreciate it. Until next time, thanks so much for tuning in.